many people think that actually it's a wound. Yeah. It's a wound, it doesn't cure. Okay, it's so common because it's, another name is mala abscess. Now, mala abscess. So it is one of the common conditions, as you can see here. This is the root. The bacteria go inside already. Then it goes to the sinus. There's a sinus here. And it come up from the skin because it's quite, the root of the premolar 4 is very near to the skin, you see. They come up upset there. So when there's an opening here and opening inside here, it's called fistula. The condition is mala abscess. Mala abscess. So this one is of course on the left side, that's on the right side. So it is confirmed that the root of the tooth, this is the tooth right there, which is all black, that's not what you saw. So inside the root, of course, also rotten already, and the bacteria goes in, and then it comes out through the skin here. Oh, the pus. How long? Two weeks there. So yours is only a bit, as you can see here, very little here, the abscess. If it delay longer, it'll be more. The hole will be bigger. You can see, right?
Yeah.
It's lucky it didn't bite me. Normally it bite people.
Huh?
There you can see. Can't. 因为他有吃药嘛, you all give the antibiotics, right?
Yeah.
Then you see the discharging. Now this one not yellow anymore because of antibiotics. Because you still have antibiotics. Lucky you didn't bite me. This is the Pomeranian. You take pill of Pomeranian here. Let's carry here. You carry here. 那只也是一样，那只啊。 好，我给你看它好了，它五年前了。Same place， 它是左边的。它好了。它之前是肿起来，流血，流脓血。啊，都 Last time like this dog, and then take out the teeth, take out the teeth already. The premolar 4, no more tooth already. It's about 5 years ago, but the owner never do the teeth, you see there? Or tartar again, or rotten again, then this side, turn over, turn this side. The right side, there's a bit of here, then you can see the tooth. Coming with problem coming. Loose already. But don't have this abscess.
So they did
not do skin. They didn't do. Okay, can keep it. Some owner don't do. You also didn't do for a long time.
Never
do before. Do before.
Long time, but you 5 years.
That one also 5 years ago. That is 5年. 只洗了. 现在他也没有做. Also, 如果你要就今天跟他.
Then
go home, yeah.
要麻醉啊?
Yeah.
You want to do a blood test or
what? Blood test better.
Because it's old dog.
13 years old, right?
Yeah.
13 years old. Okay, so we do a blood test first. Then let me check the heart.
Yeah.
Check the heart. No, sometimes we want to reduce the cost, the medical cost. So that's why we...
Scared the problem with the heart or something.
Normally, this surgery is not very long, so normally it's okay, even 15 years old. I got one 15 years old coming next week. Check the heart. Any coughing? Huh? Have, man?
Often, coughing like that.
Every night?
I think I've been
cursing.
他可能是梗到的，没有听。Check heart and lungs，yeah. You don't have breathing problem, don't have right.
他很活跃，他跑跑跳跳。So
coughing Yeah, there's a heart murmur here on the left side. So the heart is not normal.
你看他怎么跳跳跳的。
on the left side, the valve is leaking. So we will take blood and then give the heart medication first. And then we will do the surgery about 7 days later.
Okay, how is option. The risk, like this heart
complication? Normally, in my experience, the risk is of course there, but it's not as high, it's 50-50. Because the heart is still not so bad.
Okay.
But after the blood test, we can tell.
Okay.
That is whether the liver and kidney is normal. If the liver and kidney is normal, then of course, chances are good. Normally what happens is I go straight into the gas. Then I smell the gas and it's steam and I quickly take up very fast, about maybe 5-10 minutes or 10 minutes.
Oh.
Take out everything and then you wake up really. So for old dogs, the anesthetic must be very fast. The best is use gas only, don't use the IV sedation, and in most cases they actually are okay, they survive, provided they don't have heart disease, severe one, or kidney and liver disease. And this must be done within 10 minutes. And of course IV drip and antibiotics. And the heart disease, then give heart disease drugs first. Okay, now I finish.